What's going on, guys? This is Trev, and today we're going to be doing a tutorial in Adobe Premiere teaching you how to do the zoom transition with presets. But before we get started, let's check out a little preview on what we are going to be making. Let's check it out. Cool, so that's what we're gonna be working with today. Basically two clips that are merged together with a really smooth zoom transition. So without further ado, let's hop right into this. First things first, open up a new composition within Premiere and grab two clips and line them up side by side. So I have this tree shot and then I have feet hanging over a ledge. And what you're gonna wanna do is go into your effects panel here, and if you don't have your effects panel up, you can always go into window and then go down to effects and make sure that's checked, and it'll be appearing in front of you. So once you have your effects panel open, what you're going to want to do is first download these presets that I'll have linked in the description below. Download those and then right click on presets and import presets. Go to your downloads folder, click on the preset, open, and then you'll have a new folder called Shunda's Presets, if that's how you pronounce his name. Apologies if I just butchered that. But go into that folder and then go down to your zoom transition. And what you're gonna wanna do first is go back down to your timeline. Open this up a bit. Go right to the center point between your two clips and simply hold shift and go over to the left twice using the arrow keys on your keyboard. Click C, create a cut. Go over twice again on the right-hand side. So that's about 10 frames on either side there. So once you have those two cuts made, what you're gonna wanna do is go back up into your effects panel and grab your zoom in out preset. Put that onto the first clip here. And then grab your zoom in preset, put that on the second clip, and bam, you are done. It's that easy. And if you want it to even last a little longer, what you can do is actually just drag your clip like so, and the preset will automatically scale to the duration of your clip. So you don't even have to do it equal to 10 frames on either side. You can make it whatever you like. Other trick that I like to do when playing around with this preset is just clicking on your clip there, and you want to go to effect controls, go to the last effect here, go down all the way to the bottom and change your shutter angle to 360, and that will actually jack up your motion blur, so it'll just appear a little smoother. And then you're going to want to do the same thing on the other clip, so click on that and then go down to your effect here, go to the bottom, I can't see it, where is it, there it is, shutter angle, jack that up to 360, and you'll overall have a little bit more of a blur. So pretty cool stuff. That's how you do the zoom effect in Adobe Premiere. If you guys are interested in what type of gear I shoot with my videos, make sure to check out the description below. I'll have that all linked where you guys can check it out and see how I shoot. And I hope to do more tutorials just like this in the future. So make sure to subscribe and hit that like button if you enjoyed. And that's it, guys. Make sure to go download the preset. And have a great day.